charges in the Verizon store shooting case. This is the story you first saw here on News 13 at noon last Friday. Well, today, Lawrence Martin faces several felony charges. Authorities arrested Martin early Friday morning after they say he fired several shots into the Verizon store. The 65-year-old from Waynesville had suffered injuries when he led police on a chase from the store and crashed. Authorities said Martin had called the sheriff's office Thursday night, upset that a broken fiber optic line had cut his communication services. He now faces felony charges for assault on an officer and for trying to escape police in that chase down Main Street. His next court date is May 21st.